Well, I just say that the mission here is making great progress. The Syrian Democratic Force and the Iraqi security forces have shown themselves to be excellent partners in the operations to defeat ISIS. And what we now need to do, as soon as we've finished the liberation of territory, the defeat will not be complete until we have stabilized and secured those areas that have been liberated. And then we can look to a lasting defeat of ISIS.